G'day guys, welcome to part 3 of this massive yard transformation. Just quickly, I was going to do part 3 and 4 together, but part 3 alone ended up being huge. As I'm now calling it, the Great Wall of Ourimbah. Anyway, enough out of my crap. Thank you for tuning in to watch this video. I hope you enjoy it. It's a pretty big, satisfying one, this one. And if anyone has any recommendations for a chemical-free weed killer, I'd love to hear from you. I've got a few on my own, but just in your own experience, if you've had any, I'm looking to spray the area that you'll see shortly when I remove the weeds from there. Just to slow down any regrowth. So enjoy the vid. Alright, I've brought the camera up the Great Wall with me now, just because I didn't even notice all this needed to be looked at in there, so let's get rid of that invasive weed first and then do some hedging. invasive vine is going to be the death of me. That's it for the top of the Great Wall. Top of the world. Hate that, dripping coffee on my eye muffs. Come on, man. just found him seeking refuge under my knee. Almost squashed him, poor bugger. Little skink. Currently arguing with my son as to who's going to do this section, because none of us want to get bitten by snakes and spiders. Ah well, age over beauty. You can do it. That's it, big fella. I'm glad I brought the young gun with me.
Yeah.